mystery to them all. When Jesus granted the wedding call in Cana, where at the feast he dined, turned rinse in water into wine. Now his mother Mary came to him to let him know a simple whim. Although his hour has not yet come, he heard her voice like a loving son. To us, things of old will come to pass. They must, when Jesus turned water into wine, and that the Holy Word will rise and shine. Sacred waters and jars of clay, he turned to wine on that blessed day. For claims and ways have passed away to delight the hearts that shall. The source of the